Today I'm working on my VO₂. The way I like to do it is keep a format of 30 seconds on, 30 seconds off of really high intensity workouts. In my case, I like to sprint for 30 seconds to be as close to my maximum heart rate. In my case, 172, and then I rest for 30 seconds. I repeat for as many runs as needed until I cannot keep my pace. That's how I like to work on my VO2. If you think you have a better way of improving your VO2, let me know. Good luck.